Wait, mommy.
Here we go. At Kellison's house.
Can we go up?
On Pelham Walk. And the Kelly sisters have arrived. It's Maggie.
Hello.
Kira?
Claire.
Sorry, Claire.
Stand right here in the shade.
Rosie.
Stand right here in the shade.
Hey, Rosie.
Hello.
This is nice.
Oh, I didn't know.
And where's Kira?
Kira's coming. Bring it
there's
up the
Kira.
Room.
Excellent. And visitors.
Okay. Rosie, pick up your bike and bring it down there.
Nice. Okay.
Bring your bike down. Just hang out in the shade down there.
So. Okay. It's Roy and Bill.
Right.
Good. My wife has told me that I've got to film it because she's working. So I'm going to do it like I did last time. And of course, you were sitting there behind us watching all the time last
right.
time. Remember,
I'm
on the fence. And good family friend, right? Are you relative or family?
Yeah, you know, I'm
that's Rich.
My sister-in-law is Ed's boss.
Very good. Hello, Don. How are you? Diana has told me, because she's working, that I have to actually videotape this for her.
She's working tonight?
Yeah. Working. I drove her in this morning at 7 o'clock.
I'll be right then.
Or at least to the train. To the junction.
I don't know. What do you mean?
So Diana's not here. So I am.
Today it sounds like every other day.
Okay. Here's the birthday guy.
Quit. It just kind of.
Birthday guy. 87 young, right?
87.
Excellent. And here's some famous people from last year.
The great singers from Howard Beach.
The Connolly sisters. We give the Andrews sisters a run for their money.
They certainly do.
Play the boogie, feel that beat. Boogie woogie, jam. Eight to the bar, boogie. Keep him jumping. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he puts reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Bumping up and up and up, bumping up.
Right there, I didn't see her before.
I like this
one. Go ahead and sit up there, and I'll get in anybody's way.
There's plenty of seats. Sit.
Yeah,
please.
Take a seat, please.
It's a big band, right? Oh, thank you so much.
How are you?
Hi.
Love covering the Brian and Annie Kelly family. So I'm watching them grow from younger years to older years. Look how big Maggie is.
Heart of mine embraces all day through.
I sound just like him.
Right, okay? Yeah, all right. We're
going to
do the reason.
How about Charles?
We got it.
That's the first song
you
sang for him, right?
Yes. Oh.
Pat.
You know what? Maybe we should hold
this. This is what he was playing.
Yeah.
Why don't they go sit down?
No, I'm good.
You're sitting whether you want to or not.
I get one of my girlfriends, she says, no means yes means yes and no means yes. That's what my girlfriend says. All right, no means yes and
yes. We're doing
the
same thing.
Our favorite.
Like, I really need to be sitting.
No, my Uber pays everything.
We could be here. All right,
so,
do we have to
boom, 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 boom. You're a falling star, you're the getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're a swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. When you smile at me, you know exactly what to do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause I can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing. You're every line, you're every word, you're everything. You're a carousel, you're a wishing well, and you light me up. When you ring my bell, you're a mystery. You're from outer space. You're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe, yeah, that I'm your man. And I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, we'll see it through. And you know that's what our love can do. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing. You're every line, you're every word, you're everything. So la 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 la. So la 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 la.
Did you know that song?
Yeah.
You've heard that, right?
I got it.
Oh, and that's where we really learned to like love.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure. Is that unusual? No. So we got this.
It's in the key of F.
Yeah.
There's no sun up in the sky, stormy weather. Since my man and I together keeps raining all the time, life is bare, gloom and misery everywhere. Stormy stays away, old rocking chair will get me. All I do is pray, Lord above will let me walk in the sun once more. Can't go on, everything I have is gone. Stormy weather, since my men and I ain't together, keeps raining on.
Weather's been unbelievable.
Breezy point.
Yeah, it's coming in handy today.
Ah, this is one of your favorites. Yeah.
You may see a stranger. You may see a stranger across a crowded room. And somehow
Jackie?
Sure. Mm-hmm. 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 Do this like for you all the time? Like,
We sing all the time. We sing all the time. And her brother's the brother.
He's the only boy, right? One of them, right? Oh, you're kidding. You have six?
I have six. My oldest is.
Do the boys sing?
No,
boys don't. One of them was here last year.
Yeah, but one was here last year.
Little guy.
What I did for
you guys, I'm following you.
Well, I was in the show.
did for love.
Bravo!
Only at the time of familiarity with the song, but we were actually in it.
The two of them
a couple
were.
Months ago, and we
well,
the words are gone. She was like,
I was over in England.
She was in England. She was in a different country. And she was like, so, what?
Do you have a quiet one?
I know.
Is that the girl next door, the one you sing for Grandpa?
Oh, on the street where you live.
On the street where you live.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And then memory, and then.
Do you remember?
Yeah.
No,
memory.
Okay. You don't have to like it.
Don't worry.
On the street where you live. Yeah, sure.
They always make fun of me. They sing that one.
Chrissy
married a girl that lived next door. My mother lived next door. So.
I love it. He's not the same.
Easy to love, so easy to I
Sisters of Laughter, stranded on the stage.
You think you're great already, so.
Oh,
yeah,
what did you do? Oh, gosh. Oh, okay.
She's got a brain.
Oh, gosh.
Oh,
gosh. Oh, really? You guys don't know the song. She's gone. It's cool. I'll just skip it.
No.
Do it.
Go it. Do it. Come on.
Oh,
come on.
Everybody's song after you. Oh, God.
Susie, back her up.
I know.
Joe, you want to clear the deck?
Susie's special guest, happy birthday.
I know. Okay.
Marilyn Monroe style.
Good.
Oh, God. And they left me, and I'm all by myself. Oh, my gosh.
They're coming.
Okay, thank you. I can get a kick out of you. I know that. Yeah, because I'm obsessed with the show Anything Goes. Right. Oh, I'm obsessed. I think I know it. Hold on. Out of you, some like a perfume from Spain. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me terrifically too. But I get a kick out of you. I get a kick.
Let it go!
And Susie, you didn't even have a sister.
Yeah, grandma.
Justin, no boys.
How about that,
Charlotte? Oh, okay. Okay.
One page back in a Stone Cold. It had to be you. Do you know that song?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you all must know that.
That one we
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So you know that one, not like... No, we know it.
On the street where you live, we know that.
You're very good at, you know, acting like you're you're a very good actress.
Had a lot of practice, believe me. Yes, yes.
Say, why must I just give you your way? Why do I sigh? Why don't I try to forget it?
I don't know that part. Darn it, see, trying. Run, and we'll just go to the refrain.
You have to be somebody who could make me be true, could make me live blue, and even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Enchantment ball.
Right, all the way over.
We gotta squeeze you in, Roy.
Okay.
Squeeze you in, squeeze you out.
There you go.
Oh, Daddy Boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone. Tis you must go, and I must bide. I come back when summer's in the meadow, and when the valley is hushed and white with snow, tis I'll be the bar, and the boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with them. He makes the company
the bugle boy of Company B. Hopping up and up and up, bumping up and up and up. He's the bugle boy of Company B.
That is an encore performance for Roy.
Very good.
We really don't. People ask for it. We're like, okay,
We don't really rehearse.
You speak good to me.
There's a key change, so there's gonna be a pause. Blah. Okay. So here we go. Think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me every so often. Promise me you'll try. On that day, that not so distant day, when you are far away and free, if you ever find a moment, spare a thought for me. And then let's do. Okay, and then. No, it's not that. It's not. sorry, yeah. But now when you turn the left and low, I'm beginning to see.
my musical, which was big for me. And we did Disney's Beauty and the Beast.
Oh.
And it was really fun.
Fantastic.
She
did it in community theater too.
Yeah, it was really fun. And I got to wear a big dress. And we did it in the fall too. So the first time I tried on my costume was actually on Halloween, and it was really fun. And I was like, "Can I just wear this out?" And she was like, "No." So I had to be something else for Halloween that year, but I got to wear it for the show. So,
awesome.
I could sing.
It's Belle, right?
Do you want to sing that? I feel like that's not from the movie though, but.
Our solos are.
Yeah, they're not from the movie.
She shouldn't have
any
solos.
Yeah, unless you want to do Little Town. Yeah, Little Town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say.
Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur. The bookshop. I still know every single one.
I think
there it is.
Sing her song.
I'd rather sing Ada Wanny, though. I don't like
Ada Wanny.
So sing that
one.
So, okay.
Do they know what? Tell them what Ada Wanny is.
From Oklahoma.
Oh, yes.
She's the silly one. That's a nice way of putting it.
This is all the
but,
boys.
It ain't so much a question of not knowing what to do. I know what's right and wrong since I've been 10. I heard a lot of stories, and I reckon they are refined and cool. A setting on the Velveteen City, then I think of that old golden rule, and do for him what he would do for me. I can't resist a Romeo in a sombrero and chaps. Soon as I sit on their laps, something inside of me snaps. I can't say no.
That
every once in a while, when you get a cool song, like it'll end, and then they'll start it right back up again, and like there'll be like another part that they were like saving after the applause. So,
Sure.
Absolutely. You know, this is the last time I saw flowers.
The last time I saw Paris. I know a little part of it.
No.
We
Why do we know this?
Because we were in a review.
Yeah,
but there was one girl, like it was like this one speed thing, and everyone was saying one line, and this one girl just said, "The last time I saw Paris," and then like she like ran away.
The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. I heard the laughter of her horn.
time I saw Paris, where trees were dressed for spring, and lovers walked beneath those trees, and birds were sung to sing. I dodged those same old taxi cabs that I had dodged for years. The chorus of their squeaky horns was music to my ears. The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. No matter how they changed, I'll remember.
I miss you.
Oh, there. Okay.
You'll never know just how much I care. And if I tried, I still couldn't hide my love.
Happy.
happiness when you're growing old. The world's still the same, you'll never change it.
As sure as the stars shine. Oh, wow. That's a good time. You're nobody's song.
You may possess the world as gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world's still the same, none of it changes. As sure as the sun.
Hi, Jackie.
Everything good?
Oh, we gotta get in the kick line.
Okay.
Oh, you're getting fancy, Jackie. Somehow it doesn't sound the same way as when I sing it.
I know. Mine's a lot quicker.
You're in it.
I don't want to be in the video. There she goes.
Well, it's been a while.
Nice.
Could do that.
That's
Grandpa's.
That's Charleston. Okay, so. Yeah, the dog's doing it from the seat. There he is.
Look at that. Do a kick line from the chest too there.
Amazing.
Open. That's what that means. That's my knowledge. Of it. 59th
Street.
Yeah, I saw that. Now they open up shop. All my friends hate the song. She'll like it as closing. Yeah, no. They like it now, but it's like the opening song. So like that means that business is coming. People are talking about for sure.
While we're singing, normally we'll have like.
Rachel's the oldest. She just graduated from Fordham. Right, and Johanna's the second.
She's a junior.
Johanna is a junior or a senior?
Senior.
She's going. Oh, so they're only a year apart.
Yes. And then the little one is 17.
I think she's just a freshman.
Really? She's only 17.
Is Shannon a freshman or a sophomore?
Sophomore.
Wow.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
And she's Shannon.
Joanne.
Nice to have three girls
actually,
in a row.
Yeah, technically.
Uh-oh.
It's Josephine Ann.
Do you know what? Joanne can sing, and I think she
should go with it.
Joanne, right?
Why is it?
Your mother's name was Josephine, and she changed it to
Jean. Oh, she changed it
to? She changed her name to Josephine.
My mother changed it to Jean.
Joanne is wonderful.
Yeah, exactly.
I think Joanne should be singing them.
Gerard, the father, is a very good singer.
Oh, he can sing.
Did he sing a little one here in the bar that
I remember when it was only a few. Thank you.
Here's the problem. My wife is 35 and I have to go. If you get this turns it on and off. Okay. The red dot indicates it's working.
Okay.
But if you are they,
I think they're going now.
Okay, so okay. No, unfortunately.
Oh, should you pick her up now?
I just got the message there on the bus. Overcoming there at Things Plaza. Okay. I missed the birthday greeting. There he is.
Oh, you missed the
birthday.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Very nice.
There
we go.
Next year.
Thank you.
Enjoy your year.
Thank you. Thank you.
You guys are great.
Thank you. That was fantastic. There we go. Rachel, fantastic, honey.
September 2nd.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Hey, I'm just saying happy birthday.
My sister's
here. I'll be here.
Oh, good.
He'll be back here. He's amazing. He does. We go, we're going to
put it
out.
Yeah.
So
we'll be back and we'll be.
Let's hope we're getting the 10th anniversary of this someday. And you're saying my hearing's still good. I'm gonna be back next year too. Look at these two cuties. There you go. Excellent. Nice. But you're on my video.
Oh, okay.
It's all video. It's hard to switch. There he is. The man on the keyboard. Richard. Rich. Nice.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nice. Bye, Joanne.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Say goodbye, Mom, in there.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yes.
You too.
All right. Yes, all right. Seem to be liking each other.
Oh, I can't get no three-way race. I know you gotta leave. Hurry up. She's gotta leave. She's gotta leave.
Oh, no.
Mom in there, too?
Excellent.
Thank you. All right. Excellent. Run, run, run. You gotta go.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. And there goes.
There they go. Fleet of foot. Okay, listen, I gotta run and go get my wife.
No. You don't want to hear me sing.
Bye. Okay, I am gonna add the flower box that we made for Diana to the end of this video. This is where the girls first came in. To meet the Nielsens and bumped into Ed Culleton, and the rest is history.
Mike, you'll have the camera hanging out the window as you drive away.
My wife's gonna be waiting for me, saying, "What took you so long to get there?"
I'm so sorry.
I said, every time I come by, that well, she's going to love the video. Because we had a nice, excellent party.
Yeah.
Really, excellent party. Happy birthday. Okay, I'll be back.
Happy birthday.
I'm not long for this place, I'll tell you. I live with this shit, so it's not original for me. I'm going for a kayak ride.
Where are you going to go for the carriage?
Well, I got a house on Bayside. I have my kayak ride. I go right out up there.
You ever go out to the yacht club?
I pass by there all the time. Yeah. Oh.
Hey boy, can you pass me my bag?
Yes.
This is strawberry.
Oh my God.
Good. Thank you, sir.
This is the White House. This used to be the co-op office.
Nicely done. Nicely done. I'm glad the singing's still going on.
I told them that the girls, but they're all right.
Bill, good. Good feedback, man. Ben, congratulations. I'm going to shut her down now and get her up on the internet for you.
There you go.
Bye, guys.